here and all my friends, man. Damn, I tried watching this last video that I just made live, and it seemed like, because I kept, you know, having to mess with my Wi-Fi, that it stopped, it wasn't recording, so I had to go ahead and just try again, man, and let you guys know that, yes, my YouTube channel has been hacked, man, so, you know, there's people that are going making crazy crap going on. There's all kinds of crazy crap going on right now, you know, and, I guess I just gotta just come in here and just assure you, rest assured. Yes, I've done some bad things in my past, but you know, man, I'm trying to do the right thing and move off on the right foot, you know what I'm saying? But there's people that are still just holding on to my legs, like, nah, Charlie ain't going nowhere, you know? So, you know, the fact of the matter is, yes, that my channel's been hacked. I'm gonna try to get it back. I'm gonna call, you know, who I need to call and talk about what, you know, figure out what needs to be done. But I'm not gonna let it get to me, guys, man. If this is the end, if this is, you know, no more for Charlie Chill's channel, bro. Just know that I have fun, man. I've had a lot of fun. Met a lot of awesome people. And, you know, just because I don't have that channel anymore, or I won't have it, doesn't mean I still won't have you guys. And, so that's what I'm holding on to, guys, you know? Just keeping what's most important and what I love most in my heart and my soul. Because, you know, this is not going to trigger me. This is not going to run and go do some dumb crap, you know? If it doesn't work out, you know, this isn't what the universe had in mind for me, you know? So I'll go out and I'll find a, you know, regular 9-to-5. I'll find a fucking... A six to six if I got to, man. I don't know, you know, but I'm gonna keep the smile on my face, man, and I'm just gonna keep this hope in my heart and still thankful for every single one of you guys, man. People can tear me down and I've made some of my nose just will not stop. But anyway, yeah, you know, I've messed up my name enough as it is, you know. For other people to continue to do so, man, I don't know. Like I said, maybe it's almost best if I don't get it back. I'm going to try to get it back. I want it back. It's my therapy and stuff, you know what I mean? But, yeah. And, like, you know, people talk about making new channels and stuff, but what's to stop these people from doing it to the next one, you know? What's to stop them, you know? And at a certain point, you got to realize, man, just how much is it meaning? I don't know. I don't want to quit. I tell you, I promise you that. I don't want to quit. I want to continue doing my thing and reaching out and touching on, connecting with all of you guys. But, you know, it is what it is. If it's time, it's time. You know, it's something that I've been learning and trying to get a hold to here lately, man, is learning to let go. You know, you got to let go in the end. So. I'm fighting for it. If it's meant to be, it will be. If not, then it's not. So, yeah, channel got hacked. Don't believe all the bull crap that you see, and don't believe anything you hear and only half of what you see, right? So I'm trying to take care of it. I love you too, Tyra. Yeah, so I'm going to leave it here for you guys, and hopefully y'all have a